the end of last year, we went through a four-year school review, and there were three things that come up: well-being, engagement, and practical learning. So we looked at those three things and how we're going to implement this as a school. And I received an email from Pick of the Crop and Health and Wellbeing Queensland about a grant for $5,000. And I think we have a nature, we've got, you know, the mountains, we've got the sea, we've got the rainforest, we have all that around us. And we thought, what a great way to try and implement this through the curriculum to try and help our students. It was very easy to sign up. There wasn't a lot of paperwork involved. What I enjoyed was it's the freedom that we were given. So there's a lot of information. You'd seen previous schools, so you'd passed on what they were doing. And I think with all that information and knowledge, we were then able to tailor it for Rollingstone State School. The feedback from parents has been really positive.
So the influence for Edie with Pick a Crop is originally she was a chicken nugget girl. So we'd go out for dinner in town, and it would always be chicken nuggets or burgers as the option. After Pick a Crop, she's tried fried rice. Also dumplings, so it's definitely broadened her horizons. She's now eating vegetables and obviously a lot more nutritional food, so it definitely made a difference for Edie.
I find it really important that kids are learning this these days because there is such a disconnection with the food, and I find that kids are a lot more willing to try new like fruits and vegetables when they have that connection of being able to pick it, see it, and they're more willing to try new things.
For me, it's been as much learning as it has been for kids. So when you're learning together, I think that's the enthusiasm that's coming through the school. So for me, it's been fantastic. It has brought back a lot of passion and enthusiasm for there's different ways to teach kids. In a way, Health and Wellbeing Queensland Pick of the Crop enabled us to set a vision in motion, to be honest, with the $5,000 cash to get things started. So any schools out there, I'd definitely say jump on board. It's a great experience. Definitely worth doing, and we are seeing a lot of positive benefits.
It's beautiful. I'm a good cook.